I got a few video game dudes for you guys. Yes, I'm using my Galaxy S6 camera. That way I look better. But anyway, now The Last Guardian have been delayed again. We all know that this game may got delayed due to the PlayStation and what the PlayStation? I was gonna say PlayStation and that. The PS Pro, PS4 Pro. Because a lot of games getting delayed, it you know what I'm saying, it's not a coincidence that Final Fantasy got delayed to where it got delayed to when the Pro is coming out in November. It makes sense when Final Fantasy was delayed. I'm like, wait a minute. So that's why it puts Final Fantasy back. They just wasn't saying anything. I get it now. So that's probably why this got pushed back too. They probably gotta upscale the game, make it run at a better frame rate for the Pro, so they just pushed it back. Or they probably push it back due to the fact that October, you got Tomb Raider, you got Dragon Ball Xenoverse, you got motherfucking Mafia, World of Final Fantasy. There's a lot of games coming out in October, so they're like, you know what? Maybe we should push back this Dale game at least to December. Around December, nobody actually buying anything. Kingdom Hearts not even in December no more. And yes, Kingdom Hearts is delayed too. Yes. To January, which is a kind of a good thing. Give me a new game to get the very next year. So like, okay, I never played any of those Kingdom Hearts on that actual 2.8. So like, okay, this is pretty good that they delayed that. So yes, this is the year of the delays. Everything getting delayed this year. Kingdom Hearts, and now Last Guardian, and now Kingdom Hearts. It's sad, but then again, I'm happy that they actually decided to do that. Because too many games at the same time, it's never a good thing. But anyway, tell you guys, thanks. Make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out of here. Peace out.